Victory comes in many guises. For marathon runner John Stephen Akwari of Tanzania, his victory at Mexico 1968 did not earn him a gold, silver, or bronze medal. His victory was a personal one, and yet it was also one of the most memorable in Olympic history. While jockeying for position early in the race, Akwari was hit and fell hard to the ground, dislocating a knee and severely hurting a shoulder. Akwari was forced to walk for long stretches. By the halfway point of the 42-kilometer race, he was already well out of contention. But Akwari pushed through the pain, struggling still more as night fell, and the course was plunged into darkness. When he finally finished over an hour after the winner, Mama Wolde of Ethiopia, only a few thousand people were still left in the Olympic Stadium. Yet for everyone who witnessed the moment, it was a victory equally as unforgettable as Wolde's. It was a triumph of the human spirit. Asked what made him continue, Akwari's response is now part of sporting history. "My country didn't send me 5,000 miles to start the race," he said. "They sent me 5,000 miles to finish the race."